definitely it's much more than just training. We train a lot for sure. We train like 3 times a day or sometimes 4 times a day. You spend all day training, but you have to care all the little details. You have to eat healthy, you have to sleep properly, and sometimes reduce your social life a lot. And yeah, you are on the road more than half a year. I mean, it's still a great life. I love what I'm doing, but you need to perform, you need to do well, and that could be quite a lot of pressure too. I always like training and racing and try to get better every day, and I just enjoy this kind of lifestyle. But obviously I have a family, I have good friends who are always supporting me, and that's really important for me. I know they get really excited when I'm just about to race. So when I'm there at the start line, I know they are like maybe there at the race or in front of the laptop and just following me, and that's really important for me, and I also do it for them because just want to make them proud and make them happy. I leave the hotel in the morning and I feel confident but also a bit nervous. I feel excited about racing. I start to prepare myself to have a very tough day, you know, to suffer. I know it's gonna be hard. As the race gets closer, you get a bit more and more nervous, and sometimes you have some doubts, but I've been through this many times before and I know how to deal with that. And Carlos is usually there. We have a little chat maybe, and he likes to remind me of all the hard work I've done to be there on all the great days I had on training. I just walk to the pontoon. I choose my position. I'm on starter's orders. And the crowd goes silent.